This world is going to hell. I'm a disabled veteran. I've spent years in the psych ward where I almost died at the VA. I finally get housing and I get harassed for 3 months straight, nonstop. I've barely slept because of these ungrateful people. This is why the veteran suicide rate is 22 per day. My mother's trying to sue me and take away my rights. I served this country and they just threw me away and have left me with no option but to kill myself. The VA is a joke. They swear at me and call me an asshole. I've overcome a lot. Because of people who don't even care about me and have no respect and don't regard the sacrifice that our service members make. I got a fractured back. My entire unit was in behavioral health because of toxic leadership. But the battle hasn't started until I got out. And if it wasn't for God, I wouldn't be here.